Hello friends, welcome to Kothari Institute. Myself Rohit Singh. Let's start today's Daily Current Affairs Audio Session. What was the India's rank in the Climate Change Performance Index 2019? Options are 22nd, 12th, 9th, 10th. Right answer is 9th. India was ranked as the 9th position in the Climate Change Performance Index CCPI 2019. The index was released on December 10, 2019 at the COP25 Climate Summit in Madrid, Spain. Besides India, only one G20 nation, the UK, was ranked high in the index, while 8 G20 countries were ranked in the worst category of the index. Next question. Whose tweet won India's Golden Tweet Honour for 2019? Options are Virat Kohli, MS Dhoni, Narendra Modi, K. Sivan. Right answer is Narendra Modi. Prime Minister Modi tweets celebrating BJP's landslide victory in the Lok Sabha elections 2019 has won India's Golden Tweet Honour for 2019. His tweet was the most retweeted and liked tweet of the year as per Twitter. Next question. Question number 3. Which Indian telecommunication companies have rolled out Wi-Fi calling for its prepaid and postpaid subscribers? Options are Bharti Airtel, Vodafone Idea, Reliance Jio, BSNL. Right answer is Bharti Airtel. Bharti Airtel is rolling out Wi-Fi calling feature for its prepaid and postpaid subscriber across India. The feature will enable Airtel users to use their home Wi-Fi network to make calls using voice over internet protocol instead of relying on cellular connectivity. Next question. Question number 4. When is the International Human Rights Day observed? Options are 8th December, 9th December, 10th December, 11th December. Right answer is 10th of December. The International Human Rights Day is observed every year on December 10. Human rights mainly include economic, social and cultural rights and international commitments on civil and political rights. Next question. Question number 5. What is India's position in the UNDP Human Development Rankings 2019? Options are 129, 132, 139, 142. Right answer is 129. India has recorded improvement of one position in UNDP Human Development Rankings. India's rank 129 out of 189 countries in the Human Development Rankings. However, Pakistan improved 3 position and reached 147 position from 158th in 2018. Next question. Question number 6. Which place was named as the world's leading destination for sport tourism in World Tourism and Travel Awards? Options are Mumbai, Abu Dhabi, Jordan, Mexico. Right answer is Abu Dhabi. Abu Dhabi has been selected as the world's leading sport tourism destination in the 26th edition of World Tourism Awards WTA held in Muscat. This is the 7th consecutive time that Abu Dhabi has been selected for this prestigious award. Headquarters of World Tourism Organization is situated in Spain city Madrid. Next question. Question number 7. Which Hindi poet was recently awarded the Gangadhar National Award? Options are Vishwanath Prasad, Akhilesh Chandra, Surya Pratap Bhushan, Asutosh Mishra. Right answer is Vishwanath Prasad. Vishwanath Prasad Tiwari has recently been selected for the Gangadhar National Award. He will be given ₹50,000 shawl and souvenir under this award. Last question of this session. Question number 8. George Laurer passed away recently at the age of 94. He was known to have invented the following feature. Options are credit card, card reader, clothing iron, barcode. Right answer is barcode. George Laurer, who had invented universal product code barcode at IBM, passed away last week at the age of 94 years. His invention transformed retail and other industries across the world. He had served as the electrical engineer with IBM in North Carolina Research Triangle Park in 1970s when he had superheaded the development of barcode. The full form of IBM is International Business Machine and is a US-based software company. So friends, that's all for today. If you like this session, please do share with your friends also. Thank you. Jai Hind.